So yesterday I got a call from this fake social security number. And I just want to let you all know that this stuff is fake. They can't suspend your social security number. They don't even suspend your social security number when you're in jail. That's fake. It's a scam. Social security does not take payments from gift cards or none of that. And if your social security was compromised in another state, it would be the police, not social security. Plus, I've never been to Texas. I'm pretty sure I don't know anybody in Texas. Not in physical life. So, I just wanted to tell you that that's a scam. Please don't fall for it. Don't give out your information. And also, I got a scam about PayPal. So I might try to make a huge transaction on my account. And with these scams, I found typically start out with that computer voice. If you haven't known that voice from Microsoft, it's kind of like I had on my own intro to Game Hack. Like a voice like that. You just type it and it speaks whatever you put in Microsoft Word. So yeah, don't get out your personal information. Don't go to the bank and make a cash payment to Social Security. If you owe them money, they'll just take it out of your check. They'll send you a letter. Social Security office rarely ever makes calls. They either do it online, send your notice in your email, or they send you a letter. Most times it's a letter. And always look at your address bar to make sure it's the correct website. Alright, have a good day, night, wherever it is in the world. And be safe.